Welcome back to Rogers Arena here in Vancouver. The Kings and the Vancouver Canucks, Los Angeles, a 1-0 lead after 20 minutes. Joined right now by Kings defenseman Drew Doughty. Drew, overall, I want to talk about that first period. I've seen you play a lot of great periods, but the tempo was there. It seems like you like that up-tempo. Fits your game.
Yeah, for sure. You know, I'm trying to jump in as much as I can. I want them involved in the play on every shift. You know, I feel a lot better, a lot more confident. And, you know, I love playing here. I hate playing this team. And, you know, it's one of my favorite teams to play against just because I have so much fun. And, you know, it's a great first period.
I want to ask you about the goal you were in on because you made the pass to Kyle Clifford. It seemed like initially everyone went to Kyle. You were open. Then everyone went to Wayne Simmons. And Clifford had the wide open net.
Yeah, you know, Richie made a good play, you know, finding me in that seam there when they collapsed. And, you know, I saw two white jerseys in front, Simmer and Cliffy, and, you know, I was just hoping the pass would go to one of them, and obviously you read on Cliffy's tape, and he made no mistake.
We saw a couple of examples in the first period, Drew, of your escapability. Pressure coming, spin, turnaround. What are you looking for initially when you spot that pressure?
You know, obviously looking for an outlet pass first off, and if I don't find that, you know, I need to, you know, find a way to escape it. And, you know, these guys are a really pressure, high-pressure team, and, you know, they really came to us that period. And, you know, we got to find ways to escape that and, you know, find out what passes.
All right, Drew, good luck the rest of the way. Great first period.
All righty, thanks.
Drew Doughty joined us after 20 minutes of play. The Kings have a 1-0 lead over the Vancouver Canucks. We come back as there is a new majesty in the kingdom, and Bob Miller will tell you about that right after these words.